our healer, our savior, our deliverer. Oh Lord, where else could we go this morning? Hallelujah, we worship you in this place. We worship you in this place. Come and have your way, sweet Holy Spirit. Sweep over this place right now. Father, we give you glory. We give you honor. Whatever you've come in here in need of this morning, he can meet your need. He can meet your need right now where you are. He can meet you at the point of your need. If you need healing, if you need deliverance this morning, if you need freedom in the name of Jesus through the cross of Calvary, he has provided to us everything that we need. Can we worship him this morning? Come on, give him your praise in this house. Thank you, Jesus.
Hallelujah.
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 Come on, give the Lord a hand clap of praise. The Spirit of God is in this house. He's here to heal this morning. He's here to deliver this morning. He's here to baptize in the Holy Spirit this morning. He's here to break every bondage this morning. Yes. Give the Lord a hand clap of praise. Hallelujah. Yes. Turn around and shake somebody's hand and welcome them into the service. I've got to share this testimony. It popped into my mind when Gracie was leading us in that song, "Got any rivers you think are uncrossable? Got any mountains you can't tunnel through?"
Yes.
God specializes in things thought impossible. And he'll do for you what no other man can do. Several years ago in the province of Saskatchewan in Canada, a young man that had been brought off of a Native American reservation, his father in prison, his mother an alcoholic and unable to take care of him. Social services moved him into the home of his grandparents, but they were alcoholics as well. Couldn't take care of him. A pastor friend that used to hold meetings on that reservation saw the plight of this young man and knew he didn't have couldn't make it in the circumstances he was in. Got permission and brought him into his home and raised him as his own son. But as he got older, the power that he was saved, spirit-filled, but Satan can come against the mind. He can bring the spirit of oppression where the day seems like night. Everything seems horrible. It seems like the world is closing in on you. He was in that state. In the wee hours of the morning, he thought to himself, the only way out is to kill myself. And he made up his mind. He walked downstairs and took a shotgun, loaded it. His intention was to ride out in the countryside and put double barrel shotgun under his chin and blow his head off. Got in the car, cranked the engine. What he didn't know is that morning, that pastor had gone to the post office, and in the mail was a little box, a CD box, of a CD that he had ordered from the ministry. It was Dad's newest CD at that time. He had put it in and listened to it from the post office at home and left it in the player. And that young man with that loaded shotgun sat behind that wheel and turned, cranked that engine. And the first thing he heard was, "Got any rivers you think aren't? Got any mountains you can't tunnel through? Come on, Gracie, come on out here. I feel it. I don't care what you're facing this morning. God is bigger. He's bigger than suicide. He's bigger than heroin. He's bigger than cocaine. He's greater than methamphetamine. He's greater than homosexuality. He's greater than lesbianism. He's greater than the powers of darkness. There's nothing that you're facing that God does not have the answer." Come on and sing it.
You can't tunnel through.
praise this morning.
Yes, yes.
There's nothing too hard for him. There's not a sinner he cannot save. There's not a disease he cannot heal. There is not a bondage that he cannot break. There's not a demon in hell that can stand against the power of God's Son, Jesus. Somebody needs to shout in this house. Come on out here one more time, Gracie.
Oh, God, any rivers you think are uncrossable. Have you gone any mountain?
Hallelujah. 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 Thank you, Jesus. As the Lord spoke to Joshua so long ago, be strong, be courageous, for every place the sole of your feet shall tread, I have given it unto you.
Yes.
The land belongs to us. It doesn't belong to the communists. It doesn't belong to the Marxists. It doesn't belong to Satan. It doesn't belong to drugs. It doesn't belong to alcohol. But every place the sole of your feet shall tread, I have given it. Somebody needs to praise him this morning. God. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. Praise the Lord, praise the Lord, praise the Lord. You may go back to your seats. You know, this is what we call a divine interruption. Now, you didn't hear me. This is what we call a divine interruption. Come on now. I said this is what we call a divine interruption. That 120 on the day of Pentecost went to the temple to pray like it had been the prior 10 days. But when they started praying on that 10th day, there was a divine interruption. As the Holy Spirit fell. Somebody needs to shout this morning.